And now a word on reality from your neighborhood surfboard dealer, Chuck Dent.
If I take a guy comes down, and he gets good enough, he can ride a Chuck Dent surfboard. I give him a free board. Okay, he goes from there, maybe I'll give him a job. He gets really good, I'll even go to the point of feather bedding, making a job when it's not necessary. He can make money. He can work his own hours. He can surf in the morning, lay on the beach. He can work at night. He's paid by piecework. He shapes a surfboard. He gets, what, $12, $15 a board, does it in an hour. That's a lot of money for a guy that can lay around the beach, man, talk to the chicks, things like that. You can't compare surfing or a surfing contest. You can't compare it in a business way or anything. It's an entirely different trip altogether.
Corky Carroll, former U.S. champ, tells how the surfers' view toward competition is changing.
I've won the U.S. title three times, and the surfing hall. Besides the ego trip, which, you know, which is involved in any type of winning something, because winning anything is an ego trip. It's a financial gain. Right now, they're just sort of looking back, sort of past memories. In the future, the way things are going, probably not going to mean anything. That's good.